Okay, as Logan mentioned, we've been working over the past month or so with the planning board and the town to provide a mechanism to allow for a solar farm, as we were just shown here. It was presented to the planning board at, I believe, the February planning board meeting, and language was crafted amending the R3 zoning for the town of Chalkawinity. Section 6.03, which is R3, item C, which is under conditional uses. And what we came up with was adding an item 7, which would be conditional uses permitting, adding a solar farm, and then tacking on that a solar farm ordinance. And I believe it was advertised, a solar farm ordinance has been available in town hall for several weeks now. Hopefully everyone's had a chance to take a look at that. I won't go through the ordinance verbatim, but it does set up measures for setbacks as well as screening and other items it addresses, such as maintenance and cleanup if this were ever abandoned, which are one of the things that you know, we try to be careful for and do our due diligence with the planning aspect of that. So basically, tonight on the agenda is allowing or providing a mechanism for solar farm in the R3 zoning district as a conditional use referencing the solar farm ordinance. And I'll be glad to answer any questions that you may have. As I say, the solar farm ordinance is roughly, I don't know, 10-page long ordinance book. Hopefully everyone has had a chance to look at that, 7 pages. Now also, in between the time that this ordinance was crafted, we have had the opportunity to discuss a few items with the town attorney, as well as the town. There were a few changes that were suggested and recommended by the town attorney. Most of those items, almost all of those items, were cosmetic. A few statute numbers that were cleaned up a bit, as well as a couple of typographical errors. You do have the updated ordinance before you this evening. The items that were discussed are in yellow. And as I say, just a couple of statute items were readdressed, changed, a couple of spelling items. But based on the ordinance that you were presented at the public hearing last month, or the call for public hearing rather, is the ordinance that is presented before you this evening. I will read the definition of a solar farm. The definition basically states, solar farm, except as limited here in after for the purpose of this ordinance. The term solar farm includes a use of land where a series of one or more solar collectors are placed in an area on a parcel of land for the purpose of generating photovoltaic power, and said series of one or more solar collectors placed in an area on a parcel of land collectively has a nameplate generation capacity of at least 15 kilowatts, direct current, DC, or more when operating at maximum efficiency. Solar farm is also referred to as a solar power plant, solar voltaic farm. Solar collector means a device, structure, or part of a device or structure for which the primary purpose is to transform solar radiant energy into thermal, mechanical, chemical, or electrical energy. Now, that was a mouthful, but that was the definition as presented in the solar farm ordinance, and also that definition is proposed to be in the definition section of the town ordinance.
Okay. Now we have public comments.